The European debate is under the aspect of Brexit a particularly difficult one. We all hope that a hard Brexit, a no-deal Brexit, will be avoided. We have a joint responsibility on both sides, British UK government and Parliament as well as the European Union. We are looking forward to the voting in the UK Parliament on what to do as a next step, and I believe we should be patient. We should allow for clarification by British politics what the exact aims and ideas will be. This is apparently under clarification. We need clarity, and we should work together to achieve it.
What will be the effects on the journey?
Thank you.
Voice of Angela Merkel, former chief of staff. Now.